Cloud City boy, I just don't know if I could ever live in a place like this. It's not even an issue with heights per se, but like, I mean, I guess it is. Like, what if you fall? You know, you're chalked. But a cool concept. I mean, majority of this level is gonna be us fighting Darth Vader, running around Cloud City. But, you know, it is what it is. It's a big fight. Man's got a lot of health. Not easy to take down. Alright. Let's get down to business. Yes, fall to my trap. There's no way this guy just turned his broken neck helmet back the correct way. I don't believe it! Better grab this health. Still can't believe that R2's, you know, detailed on the front, nothing on the back. Oh no, not a helmet level. Here's our first encounter. Jump attack, easiest way to fight the Dark Lord. Alright, he's not Voldemort, but I see a few similarities. Da-da-dun. Da-da-dun. Oh, we got one health left. Not good. We survived. Okay, so we're gonna go back and get that helmet by the looks of that door there. It's a stormtrooper door. Whenever I put on this helmet, I just think of those little green aliens from Toy Story being like, one of us, one of us. I think that's them. Health. This is where it gets tricky. There's so many things that you need to do here to move to the next area. Like, R2's not even coming. He's done. Okay, we are here. Somehow we've still got our helmet on, I guess, because Vader hasn't attacked us, so he's about to. Oh no, our helmet! Oh, dodge of the century. It's actually two really good dodges. Oh. Oh, there goes our dodging. And our life. Get everything built while we have a second. So this room's really tedious, so you're gonna bring R2 up here. And he turns on, I guess they're like vents. Makes Vader move. And then you go down and you kind of fight him. And then you're sort of gonna do the same. Okay, this guy over here. You're sort of gonna do the same thing on the other side. You just gotta use an elevator. R2's already ready. Look at him. He's keen as a jelly bean. Thankfully, R2 kind of does all the work here. Now we just go back. It'd be great if R2 would take himself back up there, now that we've kind of set it up. It's a shame Luke didn't kill that trooper. That we kind of zapped his butt. Alright. R2's on his way. Just gotta handle the stormtroopers and we will help him out. Okay, moving on. So I think we've got to like fight him once more. Yeah. Oh. Actually, it might actually be twice more. If I'm being honest. Thankfully, old mate does not have a lot of health in this section. We're kind of wearing him down. I mean, that should be done. I know it's not, but it should be! Cutting off Stormtrooper's legs. R2-D2, the Leg Slayer. Okay, I'm pretty sure this is the final showdown at the moment. I think we barely made that. Wish I had my helmet!
Oh,
Alrighty, that brings us to the end of yet another episode. I made a mistake on the last video saying that there's one more episode in The Empire Strikes Back. But now when I say it, it's true. There is one more episode in episode 5. So subscribe to the channel, and I'll see y'all on the last one. Bye! Regular gaming.